and I was so proud of her. And anyway, she took second place in the league, and it was really good to go in shape. We should be as coaches and as buddies that sweep it off. What I really appreciated about her, she had her phone stolen this year. And a lot of kids would really get upset. She just had a great attitude. I loved her attitude, and she just had a great contribution to the team this year. And she was a real role model for some of those younger kids. So